Hello, people of the internet. Today we'll be playing Portal 2, but it has a little bit of a spin on it. We'll be playing some single-player chambers. Let's browse the Steam Workshop. Okay, we're gonna do three chambers. Let's first do just smart enough. Okay. Oh, it's in the second half of the game.
For God's sake, your boxes with legs.
Oh, this is like alternate history portal too.
How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Okay, let's go through here. Just put the cube on the button. Hello! I better get through this test fast. Oh no. Okay. Okay, that was pretty good. Okay, let's go back to the Portal 2 workshop and find something else. Simplistic cognition. Okay. Let's see what simplistic cognition has for us.
Hey there. Man, oh man. Wow. Krebs' multiple universe theory was dicey, but you're pulling through with flying colors. We're all very proud of Greg.
Greg. Okay, what? Okay, the exit is over here. I need to get a cube here and this laser. Okay, let's go over here. Okay, we're going to need a cube to stand on that button. And we're getting a cube from there. So my thinking is Please work, please work, please work, please work. Yeah, I didn't think that through. Okay, last time I saw, there are no portal surfaces here. Wait, a plate? How does the plate fit into any of this? There has to be a way to, for me to get up there. Okay. Oh. I see what to do. You have to do you. Okay. And fly through up into here. And let's press this button. Where did the cube go? Okay. We have a reflection cube now. But we can get another cube if we go over here. Alright, the laser's going all the way into the laser, right? So, okay, we have our cube, but we still need to somehow get up there. Oh, wait, we already got the cube, it's just that, what does this button do? The dot symbol. What? Seriously, what does the button do? Okay. Maybe it turns like this? I am stumped. Okay, first of all, let's try bringing the cube into here. Huh, we definitely need another cube. But how? And the bigger question is, how do I get to that button? Like how? I am stumped. This is supposed to be simple. And I'm literally stumped. And how to do this. At least I have the portal drip. So it starts from over there. Okay, so there's still a cube here. There's still a mystery cube. And I really need to just get up there. Maybe this will work? I'm not even surprised if it doesn't. Yeah. things differently. Oh, I thought there was a supposed to be a... Seriously, I'm stumped. I seriously failed at this. Okay, that's... two test chambers done. Okay. There should be the, the New Year's Challenge. Let's do the New Year's Challenge. You're not letting me... You're not... Okay. Okay, that turned that off. And a hard light bridges. Now we're going to explore the area. And here's a little portal trick I know. Oh, it's illegal. It is illegal in your nation to do this portal trick. Well, scratch that. You better find some way to get up there. Let's head back. Okay. If there were a portal surface here, then I would be the winner. And it appears that I am not. Okay, let's see what other possibilities we can do. Because we have to get up there. But the question is how? Okay. Let's see if there are any things on this little place that I found. There's gotta be some type of way for me to... but that's not possible. Wait. Maybe it is. Yeah, it is. It's possible. I'm not dumb. Oh. Shoot. They took the time to make a net. So now I can't go through. Okay. Let's see what we can do from here. There's not really any possible way to get us over there from here. So let's get over there. Watch me epically fail at these simple puzzles. Okay. Here, How long is it recording? Okay, if I don't solve this until we get to 20 minutes, I'm stuck with this. Okay, just redo this. And now we're back to where we were. Wait a minute. This might spell opportunity. Because, you know, this. Maybe we might be able to do this. Okay, let me just get down real quick. And see if anything is possible over here. Oh, that's just some landing pad thing. Okay, let's continue forward because, oh, I am the stupidest guy alive. I forgot that we can. Literally just portal. And boom. We did it. Now let's go see what this button is all about. What did it do? I don't know what it did, but one thing's for sure is that I will not check it out because I did the test. I did the New Year challenge. Yay. Epic. Okay. That's all our test chambers for right now, so, yeah. Goodbye, people of the internet.